artificial intelligence is not just about the AI companies or the proverbial chips within the data centers or the warehouses. It's about rewiring how we work, how we operate, how we interact, and how we live. AI is so much more than just the data center. It's the land it's built on, it's the buildings it sits in, it's the hardware, and it's ultimately about the infrastructure that then gets it to our cell phones, our computers, our iPads, that lets us consume it as individuals and the companies that utilize it and how they work. I remember hearing about ChatGPT on a podcast. It must have been around 2022. And I downloaded it the same day, and a little clunky in the beginning. But think about everything that's changed or happened since then over just, you know, a 2.5 year period. Steve Schwarzman identified it early. And as a firm, we started rallying behind it along the way and grew our presence in what ultimately is this full ecosystem that caters to AI. Take robotics and the need for a robot to learn to act like a human being. That's a very complex problem to solve, which now through AI is being accelerated. The build out of all of that requires a lot of financing dollars. And that's where we step in to build this all out and fuel the growth. You're looking at trillions of dollars globally over a very short period of time. The impact of AI will impact our longevity, our lifespan as human beings as we know it.